half a day. First, I want to greet all mothers and mother figures a happy Mother's Day. I know that during a time when we must take extra precaution to protect ourselves and each other from the spread of COVID-19, it may feel like a somber Mother's Day.
For a culture and people who love to celebrate by taking mom to church, brunch, to the beach to barbecue, or with a big party, an invisible virus has taken that ability away from us.
Though we must remain physically distant, remember that we are closer than we ever have been. So don't let distance deter us from making our mothers feel extra special. There are still many ways we can make mom feel loved while still protecting each other and doing so safely.
Sometimes a simple phone call, video call, a special home-cooked meal, a homemade card, a handwritten letter, or a simple I love you is enough to show our moms how much they mean to us.
I want to personally wish my mother, Eugenia, my daughter Mariana, and my daughter-in-law Jamie a happy Mother's Day.
And I would like to wish my mom Therese and my sister Charissa a happy Mother's Day. To all the moms of Guam, we want to wish you all a very special happy Mother's Day.